one of the things we always say is that if you can break it down on a microphone, you can break it down in a boardroom, you can break it down in a conversation with a friend or a spouse or a teacher. Project Lit is an initiative that uses spoken word, improv, visual arts, drama, and hip hop to develop skills in young and emerging adults. We work through residency programs, primarily in the after-school setting.
Project Lit in general connects kids with arts and art resources that they wouldn't otherwise have. So this is a program that, in a lot of cases, is enrichment.
You get a lot of skills that you might not even realize until you actually start using them. And it goes from public speaking to the way you think.
And what we really want to do through these programs is, you know, give young people the opportunity to see that these skills are transferable.
Collaboration, I think, is a very important skill that we look to develop alongside, you know, social, emotional, cultural literacies.
Students listen to each other's stories. They learn manners and respect, and they also learn that it's a safe space to speak out.
It's a program that helps you with your talking and your writing skills so you can kind of express your feelings.
I often wonder how different my life would be had I had an opportunity to not only learn and develop the skills and the tools to effectively express my emotions, but to have a safe space where I wouldn't be ridiculed for that.
It's really cool to be part of this group that has a common vision and goal for really allowing students and youth the ability to have creative decision-making power as well as self-expression.
We complement and we share and we take risks, and it's a nice little community that they get to come to at the end of the week. So I think that that's success in and of itself.